Breakfast on Max. I mean, do you need treats? Should we go get rid of that cat?
He left by himself last time.
Of course he'll leave you.
But it's funny how he's just not phased and Emmy is phased. The other window. She was so aggressive about it.
Sheldon, it's okay.
Yeah, he gets freaked out. It's okay, buddy. You don't want her to scratch on this one. I'm sure she does the other one.
There he is. That cat can cat can't hear you, Emmy. It's so sad.
I know. I don't get the lip thing. The licking.